to smaller. A pocket-sized bantam biplane takes a bow. Builder of the plane, which he claims is stall-proof and spin-proof, is John Pontius of Los Altos, California. Pontius is pilot on the first flight of the 12-foot midget with 20-foot wingspan and 36-horse two-cylinder motor. Can she fly? Like a bumblebee. Doesn't seem possible, but seeing is believing.